Hi friends, this is Derita Yoldmonk and today we are with the Lenovo T480. This is the first impression of the product. As you can see, it comes with a 14-inch display. It looks a little bit bulky, but it is less than 2 kg of weight. It comes with the signature trackpad of Lenovo. The trackpad also, the bottom trackpad is bigger. And the keyboards are definitely very comfortable. It comes with the fingerprint sensor inbuilt. There are all the slots and the ports. It comes with the USB Type-C, also your SD card slot and the Ethernet, which I haven't seen in the ages. As far as in the this side, you can see there is a Type-C cable port, which is actually for the charging. It has a stereo speaker. So the speaker output is definitely loud here. And also, as far as the earphones are concerned, it comes with the Dolby support. Here you can see a little bit big battery with a hump. So while typing, it gives you upper edge, but definitely the big battery is for the bridging system. It comes with the 24 watt hour plus 24 watt hour, which can run up to 15 hours according to the company. It can straight out to 180 degree. It is currently running on Windows 10 Pro. It has a processor of 8th generation Intel Core i5. It comes with the 8GB of RAM, 256GB of internal storage. The best part is that you can definitely change them and upgrade to your requirement. It can upgrade it up to 1TB and the RAM can be upgraded to 32GB with DDR4. As far as the camera is concerned, it comes with the 720p camera in the front, which can be used while doing the video conference and other thing. But strictly that this laptop is meant for the industrial purpose, work purpose. It is not for the entertainment. This is not the yoga series. The ThinkPad is for the serious people who do the work on the laptop. So on kidding that part, we don't know the price point yet, but definitely the first impression of the product is impressive. It is less than 2 kg. I'm not sure the Lenovo bag will be coming with the product or not, but overall it has a charger in the box and a battery and this laptop. This is all about Lenovo T480. This is @IOldMonk signing off. Please like the video, share the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below for